Assalamu alaikum dear students, I am your English teacher, grade 7. I am fine, I hope you will be fine. As we know that nowadays we are suffering from coronavirus, so we are going to start online classes for all of you. Dear parents, we hope that you all must be doing great and taking care of yourself along with your families in this situation of COVID-19. Like families, like everything, students, education is also being affected adversely due to prolonged vacations. But in order to reduce the loss, it is decided to conduct online classes. Online classes will bring about students back to their studies and they will be further prepared for new session. Dear class, this is a Afaq Sun series, New English Grade 7 book. There are a lot of units and grammar in this book. Look at board. Four units are included in your syllabus. Number 1, Wedding Summer. Number 2, Gawadar Port. Number 3, Prophet Suleiman. And last is Global Warming and Climate Change. Look at here. Open page number 1, class, unit 1, Wedding Summer. I will read this poem, then I will explain in English and Urdu. This is, in winter, I get up at night and dress by yellow candlelight. In summer, quite the other way, I have to go to bed by day. I have to go to bed and see the birds still hopping on the tree, or hear the grown-up people's feet still going past me in the street. Last stanza is, and does it not seem hard to you when all the sky is clear and blue? And I should like so much to play, to have to go to bed by day. Underline some typical words. First stanza, third line is, number 1, quiet way. Second stanza is, second line, hoping. Third line is, groping a grown up. And last stanza, first line, seem. Look at hoping me of a person move by jumping on one foot of an animal or a bird to move by jumping. In Urdu me is sargaram. Number 2, grown up me, especially in children, youth and adult. In Urdu me is bada hua. Number 3 is see. Give the impression of being something. In Urdu mean is lag raha hai. Number 4, quite, absolutely. In Urdu mean is kafi. Number 5 and last, way. In English mean is a method, style. In Urdu mean is rasta. Now I will explain about the poet. This poem is written by Robert Louis Stevenson. Robert Louis Stevenson was one of the most popular Scottish poets of the last part of the 19th century. In the poem Wedding Summer, the poet talks about the feeling of children who finds it hard to go to bed in summer early because they want to enjoy playing. Class 7, I hope you understand my explanation. If there are any question about this unit, you can ask me. Inshallah, the last second online class, I will explain this poem, main idea and stanza. Thank you.